An investigation is underway into an officer-involved shooting. It happened in Lowndes County last night. The State Bureau of Investigation is looking into the shooting involving a police officer and a sheriff's deputy after a man was shot and killed last night. Details surrounding the shooting have not been released. Both the officer and the deputy are on administrative leave.